I came to know hostas and I didn't know anything about end of life. I was very taken back about the atmosphere. The nurses were compassionate with the patients. It wasn't about treating the illness, it was about the person. And I was just really confused because I was used to working at nursing homes, and that's not the case. If you haven't been a patient that's been there for years, you are just a name. And at the Elizabeth House, it was like, you are a person.